following events are some interesting ones. We have our dwarven friend here getting attacked at Jinfa Alor. The gnome Pinklets heard his call and is now on his way to help Dadim in the hinterlands. This, right here, is a perfect seed that has been planted for the journey of a certain rogue. Sigdalvik, it's your time now. It's time for you to find your path, your purpose.
I was streaming on Twitch. I don't remember. I met you outside Dorator or something. And I used to see you everywhere, man. I used to see you outside Dorator. And I think it's because I used to post my Twitch stream in the chat all the time. Or like in trade chat and LFG. So you would just, you would see me and you'd be like, hey, you're the one that streams.
Yeah. I don't know what you've been saying. Dude screwed me out. This dude be following me in Dalaran. Saying an N-word on my stream. Some crazy ass shit said, come on, that was enough, that was enough.
Dude, like, at first I thought you were so annoying, dude. I thought you were so annoying. I was like, you know, it's cool that this dude's following me around and, like, you know, that's how it is online. Like, people, like, they'll, like, follow you around or they think it's, like, they're, you know, your fans or whatever. Like, some people, like, your fans, they can be really cringy, you know, sometimes they're kind of stalkerish. But, so I go outside Dorator and you'd be there and you'd be like, just be like, whatever, and like trying to get me to talk to you. And I kind of just like, at first I like entertained it. And you like, you'd be, oh, I remember you'd always be like, say my name on the stream. So I would say your name on the stream or whatever. And I just, like, I would always do that shit. And you'd always be like, say your name. So I'd say your name, and I'd be like, alright, like, this dude's weird.
Thank you.
And I remember, like, shortly after, like, dude, so, like, I see you outside Dorator, I'd see you, like, in Orgrimmar, and I'd see you, like, in random places, too. Like, I'd be, like, someplace, like, I'd be, like, in Dalaran, and you were, like, level, like, 10, right? And I'm, like, you like, would roll up on me while I'm, like, AFK. And I'm, like, dude, how is this level 10 rogue in fucking Dalaran right now? But, whatever, you follow me. And I remember one time I was AFK, and then you, like, were saying, like, the N-word, like, on fucking stream or whatever, and then I got pissed. I was like, dude, why would you do that? And then you were like, I'm sorry, you're like, whatever, blah, 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 blah. And then, I don't know, dude, after that, like, you just kind of became, like, a meme and just kind of, I used to always see you around, and then I'd be like, dude, it's fucking Segalvik, like, there he is, there he is again. Like, you'd be in the most random places, and I'd just see you, and then, I don't know, I guess we just became friends, bro, like, because this is real record, real recognize real.
Mega Man.
Said Garlovic, you wandered into Feralus. A powerful spirit resides here and watches over the land. You weren't careful, and you disturbed the spirit. You also died there, creating an easy doorway for the spirit to enter and implant itself in your mind. You're vulnerable now, said Garlovic. If you die one more time, that is it for you. I'm warning you now. You've died again, said Garlovic. The spirit implanted itself in your mind. It's only a matter of time before it emerges. You must do something before it's too late.